I had a dream. One time I want to stand with the same guys, share the same stage with them, play with them my music, my reggae music. I felt they were the right guys that I could team up with to play the kind of music that I wanted to play.
Reggae music in Uganda, I would say those days, comparing now and those days, I think there is a bit of reggae coming up in Uganda, but I think it's still the shallow bit of reggae.
This is reggae international.
At times you might think maybe somebody is playing a CD in the background.
10,000 soldiers on parade. They bring iron eye.
The market is flooded with people who don't know the business and have the cash, and money is something that really corrupts the whole system.
I want my children to grow up still watching me play with the old guys.
Thank them so much for being persistent and having the courage actually to keep the vibes on, because if it was any other thing else, they would have given up by now.
I think they are one of the best groups in Uganda who play live music.
Bloodbrothers is gonna live a legendary life.
Do you see them live a legendary life?
They are gonna live a legendary life if they keep doing what they do and improve it and leave it in line with what they are supposed to be doing. Reggae, keep it reggae, and they will always live a legendary life.